line in 3, 2, 1, go!
Qualifications round 19 is underway, and we've got all sorts of robots moving across the field. Right out in front of me is Sir Lancerbots here that rolled out of that community zone for some ability points. 91-49 there, scoring a cube on that middle level, while 61-66 goes for that dock and engage. That bell means teleoperator period has started and drivers have control of their robots. Time to see what they can do. Wave Robotics there grabbing a cube, bringing that back towards their community area to score, while 80-24 is shepherding that cube back in the same direction. Our rookie team, 91-49, they're grabbing those cones, turning around to bring it back as Wave Robotics flies across the field to grab that cone from that double substation. Team 61-66, that's Thor Robotics there, grabbing a cone from that loading station and trying to navigate around 29-77 here, ultimately deciding to go over the charge station to score that cone. In the middle of the field here, 80-24 looking to get in the way of Sir Lancerbots here with that snowplow contraption that they have on the front of their robot. Over on the blue alliance side of the field there, 87-44 in the hunt for more game pieces, flying across to where their alliance partners Wave Robotics are, grabbing those cones from that substation area. Getting back around, bringing those all the way back over. They're gonna line up to try and score that cone. Back over on the red alliance, 61-66, getting that cone aligned. They drop it, and that's on that post. That is a high cone scored for them. Nicely done. 80-24 in the middle of the field there, losing comms, sitting there. We'll see if the Red Alliance can navigate around them. It's a bit of an inopportune spot, but we'll see what they can do. All three Red Alliance robots on that side of the field there, trying to grab more and more game pieces from those substations to score them back in their community zones. Wave Robotics now lining up to grab a cube from those sliding substations there along the Red Alliance driver station wall. 29-77 flying over that charging station to grab that cube, but it rolls away from them. They're lining up to park here with 10 seconds left in this match. Here goes Wave Robotics, they're going up. 87-44 look like they're gonna try. 61-66 parking with 3 seconds left there, and they're gonna go for it. Oh, and they just missed the engagement there. On the other side of the field, we've got 87-44. That is both Doc and me. 87 points with 2 ranking points for the Blue Alliance and 69 points for the Rag. Shaboom, if I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom, don't tell me, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream.